Thank you for purchasing SquareD's 9013 FSG Pumptrol Pressure Switch and joining us for this installation video. SquareD's 9013 FSG Pressure Switch was introduced to the market in 1940. Unparalleled quality, service, and reliability have made this pressure switch the industry standard for controlling water pumps. This switch is suitable for all types of jet, submersible, and reciprocating pumping applications. Our 9013 FSG pressure switch is UL listed and CSA certified as industrial control equipment. They are also NSF certified compliant with the new lead-free legislation passed in January 2013. This pressure switch was designed with vertical contacts to allow insects and other debris to fall away so they will not interfere with its operation. The captive cover nut remains attached to the cover so you won't lose it during installation. Turn the nut clockwise to tighten, counterclockwise to remove. Before installation, please read the safety label instructions. Disconnect power before doing any work and ensure that the maximum pressure rating is not exceeded. To help with your installation, have handy a set of wire strippers, a screwdriver, and a couple of crescent or pipe wrenches. Clean and inspect the pipe threads before installation. Be sure to seal the threads with plumber's tape or a good quality paste sealant. Hand tighten the 9013 FSG pressure switch by rotating it in the clockwise direction. Use a crescent or box end wrench to tighten the pressure switch to the pipe NPT threads. Be sure to use a wrench on the pipe fitting to provide support and keep it from turning. For your reference, a wiring diagram is located on the inside of the lid. The pump is wired to the two inside terminals, power to the two outside ones. Be sure to connect the power and pump grounds. This is what your switch will look like after the pump is wired into the switch. Here is how your wiring will look after power is wired into the switch. After installation, connect power to the switch and watch it cycle a couple times to ensure it is working correctly. Contacts will open when the switch reaches 50 psi, close when it drops below 30 psi. You can increase the high pressure set point by adjusting the large nut clockwise. One turn increases the set point by approximately 2.5 psi. Reinstall the cover. Hand tighten the nut by rotating it clockwise to secure the plastic cover to your 9013 FSG pressure switch. Your SquareD pressure switch is now ready to provide you years of trouble-free service.